Now here's Versteeg. Slowed down by Vlasic. And Thornton's there to get the puck.
And the Lions get big, too, in an empty net.
Great job by Keith to get that one down. Knocked it with the glove. Hawks come in. They score. The enter netter by the captain. And we've got a fight. Versteeg going at it with Marc-Edouard Vlasic. Vlasic trying to get the right arm loose. Down to the ice and the linesmen jump in. But Jonathan Toews has scored. It's 5-2.
Well, this one's over, but the interest factor continues as Versteeg took exception to something. I'm not sure what Vlasic did, but
Vlasic had a hold of his stick at the blue line. He wouldn't let him get out of the zone to get onside. No. They were jabbing back and forth. And then Versteeg said enough. So
Vlasic, he's the one Vlasic jumped in last night. You know,
I love seeing that.
Yeah. Vlasic heads to the dressing room. There's the goal. And you're going to see Versteeg just give Vlasic a whack. There they are. That's the initial contact. Trying to hold them a little bit. No big deal.
There's the hold.
They were kind of holding each other's sticks there a little bit.
Yeah.
They're trying to, and then Versteeg's the one that actually instigates this. I don't know if he's going to get an instigated penalty, but
probably unlikely at this point in the game.